Hi everyone. Ever heard about the boiling lake in Dominica? This intriguing volcanic lake is in a constant state of agitation, emitting steam due to the heat from an underwater fumarole. It's a fascinating yet perilous natural wonder that showcases the raw geological activity of the Earth. The steaming cauldron-like lake serves as a reminder of the Earth's inner energy and power. What's your reaction to this strikingly hot and active natural feature? Explore the universe with Mr. Mindblower.